There are a lot of different cultural symbols in the artworks of Nadira Hussein.
Yes, Nadira Hussein deals with the aesthetic of the ornament, and the ornament is an aesthetic which doesn't have a central element. Therefore, you have a lot of different symbols which are brought into one level, into a non-hierarchical level, so there is no central motif, there's many different motifs. And if you look carefully into these works, then you can start reading the different elements and you start to understand that you find elements from different cultures, from pop culture to Islamic art, to elements from Hinduism, to feminist art works or references, visual references, and also material-wise you find the different media, you find ceramics which are hand-painted and handmade, you find different techniques of application on textile, you find different painting methods on fabric, and you also find the classical painting but in smaller patches which are combined together to one big composition of an ornament in a lot of colors and a lot of information visually for you to decode.
What about the blue turtles?
The blue turtles are a very central and interesting motif for her because they are found objects which she paints Smurf blue. You might know the Smurfs, the tiny little blue figures. She collected them all her life, and as a child she had in her kids' room her big Smurf collection, and right next to it she had Indian miniature paintings, and these Indian miniature paintings showed also the highest goddesses in Hinduism, which are painted in blue, Krishna or Durga, and she decided as a child that they are all blue, they must belong together. And this is exactly what she interprets and deals with in her work. She looks at the symbols and she decodes their cultural hierarchy and says it doesn't matter if they are religious or not, if they come from this or the other culture, they are all one because they are blue maybe, or they are red, or they have different tones and colors. And it's like the world we live in, we all come with different cultural elements, but in the end we should not try to find our differences, we should try to combine all this beauty of colors and shapes.